Hey guys, and welcome to another one of my videos. Now, I have to admit, yeah, my last three videos were not that good. And I know I don't have any legendaries, as you can see. But just wanna tell you about all the new updates and see what's going on so far. So, at the moment, really amazing, the 2v2 sudden death challenge. excuse me, just need to, I'll probably request Minion Horde again. Minion Horde can be very useful. Now, I'm just going to get it to my friend. as you know, well, as you can see, technically, I'm in Royal Arena, and next, I will open my silver chest. But first, I'll be doing a 2v2 challenge with. Actually, wait. I'll do that later. So I'll be opening my silver chest. Since the coins isn't that decent, but okay. Battering ram. I know it's not that new, but still it's sort of new. The battering ram isn't that good. In my eyes, at least. And elite barbarians. Please write in comments if you think I should upgrade my elite barbarians. Please, because I would really like to hear back on you from that. Now I'm going to open both my three chests. So 68 golds, 2 gems, fireball, and bomber. Now, gold, more battle ram, and royal giant. Okay. Now, I'm going to request a 2v2 battle with my friend. If he decides to show up. Oh, sorry about this, folks. Really sorry about this. Okay, so, yeah, I'm about to join my friend in the 2v2 battle. So, let's just look at his squad. So, he has one legendary. He makes me so jealous sometimes. Good thing to place down here would probably be. I'll do a rocket on both of these. Ah, good idea by my friend. He's decided to use rage. Do you ever get annoyed by fire spirits? In fact, answer that question in comments. Hate it when people place down buildings. Oh no. Oh god. Oh no, they're all dead. They're all dead. This looks like a tough game, actually. These guys are pretty decent. Thing I hate about them is they use buildings. I hate buildings. So I'm going to place down my royal giant, which will hopefully go really well. Ah, yes. Oh no. Skeleton army's dead. I just remembered he's going to. Oh yes, my friend's really useful here. Can you see what he's done? Okay, yeah, I don't think these guys use any spells. They have nothing to match Minion Horde, I see. Oh no, this does not look good for us.
Oh no, we're dead.
Yep.
Yeah.
Anyways, at least we know they have spells now.
But I'm pretty sure that's not very useful.
Yes. No! Oh yes, looks like we got this. Come on.
Yes!
Now, my friend has decided to place the meat barbarians, which I believe would go well with Prince. No! Don't you find it annoying when people just laugh at you after they win? Now I'm going to request a friendly battle with my friend. And yep, he has joined me. But we still have to wait for it. So I'm going to ask him for a friendly battle. Ooh, this is going to be a hard game. Because my friend is decent. I love to do this because most of the time they can't find anything. Well, my friend has. Ooh, Skelly. Ah! Yeah, he destroyed it. He's matched it. Yes, he's got Quadum. Now I'm going to show you the best thing to match Inferno Dragon. Never works. Or never works with the Inferno Dragon, at least. You would also be able to use classic or regular minions. Now I'm going to show you an absolutely amazing, amazing, literally amazing combo. The only thing you could use to defeat this is an amazing push. Oh, I wonder what he has. Nothing. See? Wizard destroys the minion horde. And Prince is free to go. Ugh. Damn. I'm probably gonna use my Royal Giant now. No! So the skeletons are obviously doomed. Ugh. Damn. And don't you think that makes a good distraction for Inferno Dragon? And he's about to get an even bigger distraction. Oh no. Well, that didn't go very well for my friend. Ooh, I got the push coming again. I'm gonna do it again. No! No! Oh, the wizard went down! Damn. Didn't see that coming. And he didn't see that coming. Come on. Let's do this. Ha, nothing to match that, do ya? Anything? Anything? Oh, damn. Looks like he does have something to match it. Oh, damn, forgot my push. Well, I can still do it. Yes. Come on, I can do this. Actually, no, I can't. Nope, no, I can't. Yep, Wood's dead. I just feel like doing this. Woo! Ah, he didn't have him. Anyway, at least I won. Well played to him. Anyway, I wonder what he's going to ask for. Hopefully, maybe something that, don't know actually. Well, looks like that's it. Well, goodbye for now. It's been nice doing this video with you. I really hope, please subscribe or at least leave a like. I would love that. Thank you very much.